Never seen a player that selfish in my life. I'm not even talking about how he plays. I'm talking about how he wants everybody to play for him. I understand if you're Mbappe doing that, because Mbappe is like what? Like best player in the world, top two, top three. You have to be at that level to even think of making those demands. Rashford seems to be making those demands for a team that is struggling and they need him to do more than what he can.